Nina Sue.
Thief! Thief! Magi! Catch that little good-for-nothing! Hurry!
The farther you run, the worse it will go between us!
A Magi should be quicker than you.
How can a child so small run so fast?
I'll kill you!
Can't climb away! Stop!
Go! Go, Magi! Get them! Punch them in the teeth! Hit them hard! You did it! I knew you could do it!
Get out of my way!
Did you bring me here to get rid of these bandits?
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah. My sister was going to save us, and she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her.
Hemset Hera.
Oh, and then I'm hissing it.
That ship will not sail anytime soon. There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. An oil seller. I may have seen. They kept the children caged. Oil cell here.
Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river. There must be another way to make him talk.
Set being! Just let her gift you!
Put that back!
Some men only answer to the language of violence.
Stop, you brute! I will talk! By the limbs of Osiris, you are a cruel man!
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, ruffians were destroying my stock. May the lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
The ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil. I think I understand what happened here. Kawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, then hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Kavit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Bandits are out searching for the child.
Wait!
Child hiding. And there's that colorful sail.
Any clue?
A little something special for them.
Be right there. Hold fast. Eat this, you shit!
I need to talk to that child. Your brother sent me here. Where is Kavit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hafor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
here.
Any Sigerian?
The Abbas, my friend.
So what do you miss most about your family?
Mother's delicious mustard partage.
Sometimes I wonder why I left home.
I know why I left home.
I'd hate to see what you would think of me now.
Hey, wait!
Hey, what?
Feels like we are being watched.
Yes, I feel it. Better be careful. Probably won't come back.
Gaia kept up quite an exchange of letters. I could learn more about her from reading these. Why would the guard carry this key? It must unlock something important.
Open this door.
I've got the key.
Then use it by a moon's hairy nipples. Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No, young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matsya home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Neth.